So the advice I would give a CEO stepping in tomorrow for a company would be three things. One, to really get to know your employees and your customers well about really listening. Two would be to understand what the key drivers and levers are of that business. And then three would be to really leverage your key strengths and surround yourself with people that make up your weaknesses.